the one win. And the Rangers have opted to go second, and Damon Severson will start it off. Alexander Georgiev is 5-2 lifetime.
Now this is
it's
a big moment for him, as Steve Ballaquette has talked about statistically that, you know, the work he's had to try and do on breakaways, which has been an issue for him the last number of years, and now is the ultimate test for him. If he can get through this and get a win out of this, that'll really help him.
All right.
Going forward.
Here we go. Damon Severson leads it off. Moves in on Georgiev. And a save. No goal.
He got it with his stick, Sam. It looked to me like when Severson, he made about three or four moves, he'll try to go the other way. And I think the stick of Georgiev was able to poke check the puck into the corner.
Shooting for the Rangers, Zibanejad for the Rangers against Jonathan Bernier. Zibanejad weaves his way in. And a save by Bernier.
Well, that's it's a pounded play that... That's the advantage he has used. He goes from his backhand to his forehand, and then all in one motion, he takes the shot. And Bernier was ready for him.
And now it's Jesper Bratt up for the Devils. Left-handed shot moves in on Georgiev. Bratt scores.
Oh, he's got quick hands. That's... He scored on a breakaway through the legs, and this time again, a little fake, gets him to open up, and then puts it in.
Now Kaprizov, who's had a terrific game, moves in. Kako against Bernier. Kako scores! What a move!
The end of the second round.
How could it have taken him this long to score his first goal when you see something like that?
Now Dougie Hamilton is up. It's 1-1 in the shootout. Round three. Hamilton moves in on Georgiev. And it goes in! Georgiev got a piece of it, but it went over him and into the net.
Boy, he gets a piece of it with either his blocker or his arm. And it's, there it is, the blocker, and then reaches and just can't get it. Blocker up and trickles in.
And now Artemi Panarin must score to keep the Rangers alive in the shootout. Panarin goes wide. Panarin moves in. Panarin scores!
Oh, man. These people are on their feet for a reason. Oh, is that beautiful? The hands, it didn't look like there was any room. Where was he going to put it? Looked like he ran out of room but found it.
And now Dawson Mercer, the rookie, is up in the fourth round of the shootout. Mercer slows down. Save, Georgiev. And now the Rangers have a chance to win it. And another youngster comes out, Alexei Lafreniere.
Shooting for the Rangers.
First ever shootout attempt for Alexei Lafreniere. And he moves in on Jonathan Bernier. Lafreniere fake shoots wide.
I mean, the tension in this place is unbelievable.
Everybody
isn't it?
On their feet at the Garden.
Tried to slow it down. Tried to get Bernier to make a move.
And
that didn't work.
Andreas Janssen for New Jersey in round five. Janssen with speed scores.
That's another one through the legs.
And now it's up to Ryan Strome. He must score to keep the Rangers alive in the shootout. Strome moves in. Strome fakes, shoots, scores!
This is fabulous.
Don't go anywhere.
This is fabulous. He was able to make a move and put it through the legs of Bernier. Fake, and then shoot.
Wow.
Oh, man.
3-3, round six of the shootout. Tomas Tatar for the Devils. Moves in on Georgiev. Slows down and saves Georgiev. I think he got his leg up.
He lifted his right leg up off the ice. It looked like he committed too soon, and then he thinks he knew it. And watch the right leg. Right off the skate. What a save. What a save. Went down too soon, but didn't give up.
And the former Devil, Kevin Rooney, in his first shootout attempt, moves in and saved by Bernier. And we continue into round seven.
This was the first player that just tried to shoot it quickly. So he got in and Bernier was able to kick it out.
Pavel Zacha up for the Devils. Zacha. Backhander save, Georgiev. And again, the Rangers will have a chance to win it.
A couple of moves.
Chris Kreider. Tell him it's a power play. Kreider moves it on Bergier. Kreider to the net. He scores! Rangers win!
Was at the Garden.
The Rangers have won three in a row, and they have points in seven of their last eight. And the bench jumps for joy. And the Rangers salute the crowd. What a game.
And you know, Sam,
Rangers-Devils rivalry.
It makes me think, what is this going to do for Kaapo Kakko and the game he had and the shootout goal he scored? Lafreniere scores a goal. The goaltender, Alexander Georgiev, was under so much pressure to try to get a win and find his game. Put so much pressure on himself, found a way to make a big save. And then, of course, Kreider and the season he's having. You know what? It just seemed like it was the right time for Kreider to finish it with the way things have gone from the start.
A great finish for the Rangers as they win it in a shootout, 4-3.